This video will be about how to pick serrated pins. If you're not familiar with lockpicking, check out my How to Pick a Lock Basics video. A serrated pin is a type of top or bottom security pin with light serrations around the circumference. It triggers when a serration is cut at the shear line and binds between the plug and cylinder. This blocks rotation of the plug until tension on the cylinder is released. Security pins are designed to prevent lockpicking, resist decoding, impressioning, key bumping, and other compromise techniques. Use very light tension. Start from the last pin and go forward, seeing if any pins are bound. You will know that you're using too much tension if multiple pins are binding. If you don't find any bound pins, apply a little bit more tension and repeat. When a pin is unbound, you should hear a click. The sound of a pin being picked and a serration getting caught will be different. When a pin is picked to the shear line, there will be a slightly louder click and slight rotation of the plug. When you hear a click, move on to another binding pin. Sometimes when a bound pin is picked, it will cause an already picked pin to fall. When you hear a click, move on to another pin so you don't overset it. After a while, you should be able to tell the difference between the pin setting and a serration getting caught. If you overset a pin, lighten up on the tension and rake the lock to try to reset the pin or start from the beginning.